Hola.
Hola, adiós.
Adiós.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and meet my parents. This is my dad and this is my mom. So this is the first video I think on my channel जिसमें दोनों parents हैं and you guys requested a lot. My parents' reaction on Vivek and Vyane going to Mexico. And also please turn on the subtitle settings में जाके. I'll let you know how to do that. Please turn on the subtitle in Spanish, French and I will put in different languages. So today both my parents will be reacting to their video and how they feel about them going to Mexico. I will be asking some questions to them. We have already prepared and these questions were asked by you guys in the comment section. So before getting started with the video, please subscribe down below and hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. So let's get started. Almost a month since they have gone. So how do you feel without the kids, especially Jenny and Shiva?
Sometimes I feel very sad.
Yes,
because they are my part of life every day. They come for 3-4 hours daily and I miss them a lot. When I sometimes I see them, see their toys and belongings, I feel very, very sad. Miss them.
And Papa, how do you feel?
We miss them very much because daily they had come here and we have played with them for a whole day.
Hmm.
So that's why we are missing them very well.
And how do you feel after watching the video of them every day? जब आप वीडियो देखते हो तब आपको कैसा फील होता है?
गुड, वी फील वेरी गुड टू सी द वीडियो ऑफ आवर किड्स
कि एज दे आर विद अस. आई फील लाइक दिस.
इवन आई मिस द किड्स वेरी वेरी मच. इवन विक्कू एंड वियाने, वी मिस एवरीवन. बट इट्स बीन अ मंथ ऑलरेडी, बट ऐसा लगता नहीं है कि एक महीना हो गया. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. अब हम एक वीडियो, आई विल प्ले अ वीडियो ऑफ व्याने एंड पापा एंड मॉम विल रिएक्ट ऑन मेक्सिको, देयर कल्चर एंड हाउ इट लुक्स.
इन दिस वीडियो विवेक इज, दिस बीच इज वेरी नाइस. आई लाइक क्रिस्टल क्लियर वाटर एंड ग्रीन वाटर, वेरी वेरी नाइस.
एंड पार्क इज आल्सो वेरी गुड.
पापा, विल यू लाइक टू विजिट मेक्सिको?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Are you afraid of water or not?
What?
Afraid of water or not? Afraid मतलब आपको आप पानी से डर लगता है या नहीं?
Yeah, I'm afraid of water, but I want to go.
I also want to go to Mexico after watching videos.
Please,
of your
please next. Guys, sponsor my parents.
Oh no.
Did you ever think that Vivek will go to another country? For so long.
No, I don't feel
ki wo kahin jayega.
Only not more than 1 month.
Yeah, I want that he will go to another country also with their wife and kids.
Yeah, Papa is so supportive in everything we do. Like when
no, but I don't think he will go for more than 1 month.
And what do you think about Vivek's hairstyle?
I don't like.
Now he looks like a girl.
Don't say like that. But he looks very handsome in short hairs.
He looks more Mexican in long hair.
Yeah, more Mexican he looks.
Now my parents is watching the video where Vyane meets her mom after 4 years.
Yeah.
What do you think about about them.
I feel very good. As a mother, I want that she should meet their parents.
I also feel very good. And it will be more good if they meet us also in India.
Yes. We are waiting if they
come.
We are waiting.
In my wedding, we will call them. And how do you feel ki your grandchildren have now met the other grandparents?
I feel very good because kids must know their paternal family and maternal family. And it is, they are very lucky ki they have all family members in, matlab grandparents are all alive. Even grandparents
also alive. Yes,
yes. Idhar karo, maan ira camera mein. Aise karo. How do you feel? And Shiva has started speaking now.
I feel very good.
Very good, but he looks more old, right?
We feel very good.
Papa, who's your favorite? Shiva or Jenny?
Both are favorite.
Both are favorite.
Jenny is my favorite.
Oh, Jenny! But he talks to Shiva more.
I want to meet them and I also welcome them in Vanshika's wedding very soon.
I am also very excited to meet them.
Yes, even though our language is different, but
sometimes I do video call. Vyani makes a video call with her mom and I talk to her, and Vyani as a mediator or as a translator works that. So I
did you feel emotional when you watched this video?
Very very emotional.
Aapko aaya? I almost cried when I watched this video. It was very, you know, meeting your parents after 4 years is very different.
Being a mother, I feel
very old. So now that Ruben, the brother of Vyana, is also there, how do you feel to see Ruben photo and video call?
I feel very good, and I remember his last word when he left to India about Vyana. He is so sentimental, and he says in his speech that you have to look after Vyani. She is my sister, and Vyani is translating at the same time because he is speaking in Spanish. And at that time, I feel ki how Indian brother worried about an Indian sister just like that only. Their culture is same, and he is also so much worried about Vyani.
Yes.
Can't tell. I have no words to tell.
After four years, Ruben looks more mature.
He is Papa's favorite, hana?
Yeah.
Papa really likes Ruben.
Ruben, please come to India to meet again.
Yes. So, last question. What do you feel about Mexico as a country and also about their culture? Do you like the country? What do you feel?
We like their country, and some of cultures are same as of India. Like this Halloween, and in our country is in Hindi I can say Shraad. Both are same.
Both are same. And I like that live show, most expected live show. That is also in India, people do live shows on the stage. And generally it is on based on God and Goddess, like Jagran ho gaya, any other function or this type ke hote hain. So I feel almost same type of culture. The Mexican especially prefer family.
In Mexico, they support their families, and in India, we too.
Same thing.
I like this.
And the family is so big, right? We feel
when
really
I
happy.
Saw
family photo.
Whole family. Vyani has sent whole family photo of there. So I like very much and love that she met all family members, all siblings. She had two sisters and one brother, mama, papa. I like very much. And I am very happy to see them.
So guys, this is it for today's video. As you guys requested, I did this video with my parents and they are a little shy. So don't mind that and please do turn on the captions and we will see you next time. Bye!
Bye.
Hola!
Hola! Adios!
Adios!